Friday, y'all. Happy, happy, happy Friday. Barely made it on time tonight. Sitting in front of this monitor, working in this studio. Next thing you know, it's like a 9:45, and I'm like, oh shit. I still gotta set the whole damn studio up, which is no small feat. But anyway, I digress. What up? Welcome to the show. This is broadcast number 2 of the new setup. What do you think, y'all? It's supposed to engage me more with my audience. I'm gonna try it. I'm really gonna try it. I really am. I gotta move my mic over there too. I don't know. We'll see. We got 2 hours of goodness up ahead, so turn it up, get comfy, and let's go.
red lights. Welcome to the party life. Welcome to the 70s. Hey baby, see, I got a slick mouth, you might wanna roll me. Shout out to Randy.
Hold it now. Hold it, that's played out.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
Good tonight. For real. That Friday vibe. Stay close, y'all.
We'll be right back.
I can fit some Jerome Ismael in. I'm a happy camper. Remember this one? Nana. I'm Jeff Baum. I'm here every Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 10 to midnight. Home stretch, y'all. Turn that shit up. What up, Super Saucy One? What up, Marla? What up, Make You Love You? I appreciate you guys coming by. Stay close. That's what these guys do, I've decided. I've made that determination. It's these big fucking drums. These massive, huge sounding drums. In the kicks and the rhythm sections, generally speaking, they're just so damn big. And that's what these guys right here do so well. Far and high. That's what Jerome Ismael does so well. That kick sounds like it's just bigger than life, and it just comes thundering through your speakers. Same with this remixing team. So good. It's called Endless.
it happens for you. Because life doesn't happen to you, it happens for you. Sometimes I think that's the only thing that's important, really. Just letting each other know we're here. Reminding each other that we're part of a larger self. Now, fear is going to be a player in your life. You get to decide how much. You can spend your whole life imagining ghosts, worrying about the pathway to the future, but all there will ever be is what's happening here. And the decisions we make in this moment, which are based in either love or fear. So many of us choose our path out of fear disguised as practicality. What we really want seems impossibly out of reach and ridiculous to expect, so we never dare to ask the universe for it. I'm saying, I'm the proof that you can ask the universe for it.
know I've been out of my control, way I was before, but I hope you can see I was lost and wondering, just riding on the moon.
Show on my bootleg.
I think I'm ready for you.
Because we can.
Honestly, I do.
And so we do.
I think I'm ready for you.
Thank you so much to Marla, Aiton, Make You Love You, the super saucy one, Adept, Taxi, Really Tough, Cigar, and all the rest. I'm Jeff Baum. I'll be back on Monday. Have an incredible weekend. Have fun. Be safe. And brighten somebody's day. I'll see you Monday.
pantaloons.